Hi, friends. It's Papa and the Bandit. Enjoyed the city of Port Townsend immensely. So now we're continuing on down the road, the Great Highway 101 Road Trip Adventure. Yabba dabba doo! We are in Squim, Washington. Yabba dabba doo! But we are in Squim, and we are going to spend the night here at the Squim Walmart. Well, this is just a really friendly town. Everywhere you go, there's welcome to Squim signs. It's Papa Dale and Bandit. And we are just gonna take a little spin through downtown Squim and see what that's about. Well, they got a Dairy Queen and they got a McDonald's. And a Burger King. Woohoo! Michael Connor! 2 for $6! Yabba dabba doo! Lots of strip malls. Oh my goodness. Look at that old granary, I guess it is. It is a Mexican restaurant now. Squim sits in the rain shadow of the Olympic Mountains. What that means, excuse me, what that means is the rain clouds that are heading east split to go around the Olympic Mountains. And right where they split is Squim. That means Squim gets less than or around 16 inches of rain per year is all on average. It's a very, very dry place and most of the time very sunny. Here we have the older section of downtown Squim. There's the Squim Gazette, Spice Room, Tea Room, Old Time Cafes, Olympic Lavender. That's another thing I haven't talked about yet, is the lavender farms in Squim. Squim is like the lavender capital of the Seattle area. They have several dozen lavender farms right in this little community. I remember maybe 10 or 15 years ago, I came here and spent a weekend at a bread and breakfast to attend the Lavender Festival. And we went around from farm to farm to farm, saw all the beautiful displays of lavender, all the beautiful bushes, lavender bushes, and even got to taste some lavender ice cream. It was pretty insane. Well, Sequim is not huge. It's only about 6,000 or 7,000 in population. But what it lacks in people, it makes up for in sunshine. Definitely the sunny side. Well, I was going to just have dinner in the RV, but then I spotted the Highway 101 Diner right here. And since this is the great Highway 101 road trip adventure, we're gonna go in here and try it out. Looks like they got a couple of old gas pumps out here from the good old days. Oh my goodness. Looks like it's all 1950s stuff. Look at that pink Cadillac right there. Cool, cool. No, that's why I tell you that. They got $1.7 trillion. Hello. Look at this pink Cadillac back here. No, that's a Thunderbird. And it has all of these cool wall decorations. It's pretty cool. Can I just seat myself? James Dean, Marilyn Monroe, John Wayne. Awesome diner. Let's see how the food is.
You're all good there.
I'm good. Okay, good.
Anyone joining you tonight?
No, just me.
All right, there's breakfast, lunch and dinner. Specials, lunch and dinner.
Do I have to eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner? Okay, well, I'm going to have a big to-go box.
Okay, do you want anything to drink besides the water right away?
I'm going
to
have an Arnold Palmer. Ooh, here's my dinner. Roast beef, mashed potatoes and gravy, green beans, dinner roll. I'm living high on the hog tonight at the Highway 101 Diner. Yabba dabba doo. Love the flavor of that gravy. Roast beef looks good. Wow. That was mighty good. All right. Well, I gotta say, that was good food on a scale of 1 to 10. I would say that was about a 9.5. Well, Bandit and I are walking down a trail in a park that's called Railroad Bridge Park here in Squim. And we've come upon the Dungeness River. How pretty. Wish I had my fishing pole with me. Maybe I'll stay an extra day and swim and do some fishing. Very beautiful. Very, very beautiful. This is pretty interesting. They take this old railroad bridge and turn it into a pedestrian bridge and a park. I like it.